Right where the snake. Yep. Don't know where he went to, but been up under that stuff there. Man, this shouldn't last long. There's something small hit up there. Got him. Knew that weren't gonna last too long. Hey, grab that other pole. But I said, don't dive deep now. That, oh, there he is. Yep. Barely got him.
He's fat too. They're eating something under there.
Went somewhere up under there. Got a brand new line on it. It's a brand new, all of it's brand new.
Really?
Yeah. Kind of weird the way they're hitting it though. Doesn't even feel like they're, I don't know. Telling you, it's weird the way they hit it.
That the same fish?
That can't be. Nope, it's a different one. That one's got like a little birthmark or something. Got it on the side there. It was what, three bass that quick?
Yeah. Right here.
You can't make this up.
Whatever you're fishing with, what they want. Got another one?
Yeah. Well, I ain't got no jig head though.
Got a hook? Keep fishing.
No, it came off. You can pull it down with your tip. Boom! Come on. Oh. You just about think they're going to be the same one the way they're. I'm just letting it drop. And giving a couple little bumps to it, and then that's when you feel the thump. There he is.
Oh, dude. Well, that's every cast, ain't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that, oh, there's something hit over there. It said something just hit over there. Boom! Oh! Uh-huh. Yep. There he is. Crappy!
Oh,
that finally happened, a crappy. I hope I can. Oh boy, her belly's filled up too.
That shows you all not the same. They gotta get this little place.
No, it might have been me. I felt some weight on it, but
I'm gonna change the footlock frogs on it, man.
I'm about to say I got some more of these colored jigs. Yeah. Huh?
Yeah, I just need the
I think I cleared them out. Yeah, I've caught them in here like that before. Hello. Nothing, back here at the pond fishing a little bit. Now, I'm getting ready to pack everything up. He's at the house with Mama and Alexis, Cody. Not necessarily. I said not necessarily, but